Well, I'm going to the river, jump overboard and drown. Well, I'm going to the river, jump overboard and drown.
Thank you for coming out tonight. We have a great performance by Clarence Spady tonight and his crew. I gotta say that there's not many people who could pull off Prince, but this guy right here, I'm not gonna ask you to change your set, but I hope that we get to hear some Prince tonight. That's just a kind of request. So here's your live music tonight. Thank you so much for coming out.
Thank you so much. It's truly amazing to be back in a, look at this crowd, man. Beautiful. I followed her to the station. A suitcase in my hand. Lord, I followed her down to the station. A suitcase in my hand. Don't get on that train, on that train. Please don't make me cry. You know I followed her to the station. Tears running out my eyes. Oh, I followed her down to the station. Tears running out my eyes. Baby, don't get on that train. On that train. Please don't make me cry. Thank you. that train. Left the station. Two lights on behind. Board that train, run to the station. Two lights on behind. You know the blue light was my blues. The red light was my mind. I've said the blue light was my blues. The red light was my mind. Baby, don't get on that train, on that train. Please don't make me cry. You know the blue light was my blues. The red light was my mind. Oh yeah. Digging down in the archives with that one. That's Mr. Robert Johnson. Love in Vain. Beautiful. So it's good seeing everyone out there. Let me have some more guitar in my monitor, please. Yeah. Are you guys ready to sing with us? Are you ready to sing with us?
Yeah.
We want to hear you sing. The Berwick Mass Choir. Come on, come on. walk one time, I'm gonna walk some more. Yeah, come on. Baby, don't you wanna go? Yeah, back to that same old place. Sweet home Chicago. Come on, Tom. Got to get the Berwick Mass Choir involved. We're going to need your help here. I know you know the words to this song. And I know you don't have to Google it. Come on, yeah. Oh, I told you you knew the words. Come on. Yeah, listen at that Berwick Mass Choir to that same old place. Sounds good. Come on, yeah. Come on. To that same old place. Sweet Home Chicago. I need some more guitar. You could back my mic down a little bit. As a lot of you know, we just released Slender, and we want to thank you for all your votes. Comeback CD of the year. We didn't win, but at least our name appeared on the Grammys. And we thank you. And even if you didn't vote, thank you for the support. I'd like to do a few selections off of that CD for you. And I wrote this song for my son. And I'm sure some of you know this story, but anyway. I hope you don't have a K-man in your life. And if you do, just change the name K-man and say your loved one's name. When I wake up in the morning, first thing I see is you. Feeling comes over me, makes me wanna cry. Get on my knees and pray. That's how I start my day. And I know everything will be all right. A day don't go by I don't think of you. Thoughts that make me smile and laugh out loud. Oh, deep down in my soul, Lord, I finally console. And I know you're with him, dancing up in a cloud. I say, K-man, brown eyes make me blue. K-man, I'm missing you. I never, ever stop loving you. Yeah, K-man, you're in better hands. K-man, I truly understand. Your spirit will always pull me through. Come on. Thank you. one more time. Time one on that. Hey, ha. When I wake up in the morning, first thing I see is you. A feeling comes over me, makes me wanna cry, yeah. Get on my knees and pray. That's how I start my day. And I know everything, everything will be all right. I say, K-Man, your brown eyes make me blue. K-Man, I'm missing you. I never, ever stopped loving you. Your spirit will always pull me. Your spirit will always pull me through. Your spirit will always pull me through. Okay, man, thank you. So, y'all should come down. We all should come down. Just on the stage. We all should come down on the stage because I can't hear, man. It's gonna feed back. Oh, wait a minute.
Thank you.
every day, yeah. Every day, you know I have the blues. Every day, baby. Every day I have the blues. You see me worrying. You, I hate to lose. I'm gonna pack my suitcase and move on down the line. Move on down the line. I don't see no one worrying. Sure don't see nobody crying. Every day. Every day. Do I have the blues? Every day, yeah. Every day, yeah, I have the blues. You see me worrying. You hate the blues. Every day.
Thank you.
Every day. You know I have the blues. Every day, honey. Every day. You know I have the blues. You see me worrying. You see me worry. You hate the good. You see me worry. Mr. Scott Brown, over there on those keys. Mr. Tom Martin, on that harp. I want to do something. This one is this is also off of our new CD. It's called If My Life Was a Book. Sitting around with a buddy playing chess one night, and we were trying to figure out what we were going to do with our lives. And he had just made the comment that, you know, he's going to retire after 37 years on this job. And I said, what are you going to do with your life? I said, you know, you just gave me an idea. Maybe I should go get my Social Security as well. That's what we're going to do. But this is called If My Life Is a Book, because we didn't know what our next move was going to be. He said, you should write a book. I said, you should write a book. I said, write some lyrics and see what comes up. And this is what came up. Hey.
Bye.
would it be a bestseller? Would it be worth the look? Anybody read it? If my life was a book. My life was a book. Thank you. So we had a few requests. We're going to stay anyway. No, we had a few requests before the show. And I don't want to get caught up and start, you know, just calling off a bunch of songs and I forget the request. We aim to please. One request was, well, this is going to be an acoustic version of the Prince. Yeah, there was a request. Somebody wanted. Somebody else wanted some Stevie Ray Vaughan. We had somebody that asked for some Clapton. And then we had about 10 people ask for more Clarence Spady. And those are the ones that I was like, yeah, yeah, oh, cool. We can do that, too. So we're going to throw one of these covers in between the Clarence Spady. Which one you guys want to do? Clapton? Stevie?
I never heard of him. What did he say?
Oh, you never heard of him? Stevie Clapton? Stevie Clapton? No, I think it's Stevie Wonder, right?
Anything you want to do.
No, is it Eric?
You have the driving wheel. You're on the mic, so whatever you want to do.
Okay.
Whatever you want to do.
And the request for the Prince, you're going to have to sing the chorus with us. Is that fair?
Yeah.
Because we got the Berwick Mass Choir. All right. It's in B-flat.
B-flat.
I never meant to cause you any sorrow. I never meant to cause you any pain. All I wanna do is see you laughing. Give up now, come on. There you go. I only wanna see you laughing in the purple rain. I never wanted to be weak enough. wanted to be some kind of friend. I could never steal you from another. Such a shame my friendship had to win. Purple rain, purple rain. Thank you. Scott Brown over there on that organ, y'all. It's a bad man. Thank you. Let me get to some of those other requests. What was that other guy's name? What was his name? Clarence Spady. This is our latest release. Something called If Only We Could. I think I wrote this song for myself because sometimes I'm quick to speak, quick to act, and I know I'm the only one in here that's like that. But that's okay. If I can look in your eyes at the world you've seen through, would I see the world different? 'Cause I saw your worldview. If I can walk in your shoes down the road you've been down, will my walk be different once I saw where you've gone? If only we could, if only we knew what they're thinking, the other person's view. Would we walk different? I think that we would if we can walk in their shoes. If only we could, if we can look at each other as there's more we don't know. Would we change what we think? 'Cause we truly don't know. If only we could. Yes, it is. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, it's tamed me a little bit, you know. I keep it in my CD player ready to play. I also had another request from, and, you know, somebody asked, where's your drummer and your bass player tonight? That's a good question. If you find out where they are, tell them that we're here. I've been calling them all afternoon. I don't know where those guys are, but. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Little tribute to the Beatles and to Cream.
She's my sweet little thing.
with my pride and joy. Yes, you're not so easy to be. I'm a little lover boy. I said, you see a man get me. She's my sweet little thing. She's my pride and joy. Yeah, she's my sweet little baby. I'm a little lover boy. I say, ooh wee baby, I declare you sure look fine. I said, ooh wee, baby, I declare you sure look fine. Well, a girl like you would make a many man change his mind. Ah, ooh wee, baby, shake like a willow tree. I said a girl like you is strong enough to make a fool of me. Oh yeah, thank you. Just bluesing it up. I'd like to do the title of our CD for you. It's called Surrender. And it's something like, I know I don't like to surrender to anything, but then there comes a time. There comes a time when you just have to give it up. And this is the title of our CD. So, and actually, everybody you see up here is on that cut on the CD. Okay.
I'll fake it.
Okay. All right. Well, no, you don't have to fake it because you're on what?
I'm on the CD. But
the CD. The CD. Yeah, right. Oh, we'll do that. We'll do your song right after this.
That's okay.
No, it's not okay. No, we'll do it.
Boys. Yeah.
As long as they can't hear what we're saying, you know, we'll do it. Yeah.
All right.
Shoot. This is the title of our CD called Surrender. I've had my scrapes. I've been down, found myself moving from town to town. And then I ask myself, Lord, what is wrong with me? I've been court ordered here and there, rehabs and jails, you know, brought on despair. If there's any dues to pay, Lord, I paid my share. People ask how I'm doing. and they mean what they say. Then you got the ones that are cackling. Oh, sending bad energy my way. I can't look. I know how I feel. Now it's time for me to surrender. Surrender to his will. So I'm gonna pack all my things, yeah, and move on down the road. You see all those hills and mountains. Yeah, you know I've crossed them all before. I like how I look. God knows I love how I feel. You know I'm gonna surrender. Surrender. Thank you. You know, I didn't put any, you know, my father was from Virginia and my mother was from New Jersey. And so I had the best of both worlds, the North and the South. And I dug the South a lot, you know. Because I like that country. I like the country, and I like country. Music, people, food. So if we did something like this, fellas. Keep going, Scott. I'm going to the river, jump overboard and drown. Well, I'm going to the river, jump overboard and drown. Yeah, I'm looking for my baby, but no, she ain't around. Well, you say you love me, why can't you tell me so? Oh, you say you love me, Why can't you tell me so? Well, I'm going to the river. Where else can a poor man go? So much. You never cease to amaze me. You guys down here are so great. And it's so good to be back again. I keep saying that, but I'm just stoked to be here. When I reached out to Oren and he said he had an opening, I was like, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. And I'd like to do a song. This was, I'm not really sure of all the words. But I like it. Thank you. just wake up in empty barroom. Liquor was the only friend I know. You brought me back before I hit the bottle. I stay high, you on your love all the time. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet. As a glass of brandy, I'll stay with you, baby, all the time. I always wake up in these strange places. Found the bottom of the bottle, always dry. You poured out young love, I didn't wanna fake it. I say hi, sugar, on your love all the time. You're as smooth. Tennessee whiskey. You're that sweet, yeah, strawberry wine. You're as warm, the glass of brandy. You stay high, me on your love.
Thank you.
Thank you, Berwick. God bless you. Mr. Tom Martin. Scott Brown. My name is Clarence Spady. We'll see you next time. Sure.
No, we might as well do it. Huh? Okay.
You sure you want one more here?
Let's do a. Pardon me? 10 more, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Huh? I know. Let's do key of D.
Key of D.
Huh?
myself. I said, baby, 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 I need you to myself. You know I can't stand the thought of seeing you with someone else. Yeah, I can't stand the thought of Scott Brown, Mr. Tom Martin. God bless you. Thank you so much. Sweet home, Chicago.